Stone Chakra. Bitches. Next up on Stone Chakra Reacts, we got a request coming from the list. This one is long overdue. We got Twisted featuring Violent J, The Marsh Lagoon. And yes, I've heard it before. I don't give a fuck. I'm putting you. You asked, it's coming. So here it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So much to be, yeah, regretted today. I'm like the captain of the football team, and every girl who's someone in my school, they wanna suck my dick or sleep with me. I get big props and high fives for them quarterback sneaks from the 30-yard line. I never fuck with drugs, I only drink for the buzz. I can handle my liquor, and my daddy is a judge, and he looks out for me. But what about the prom queen? It's been at least 2 weeks since she's been heard from a scene. Susan Casada, her mama is a lawyer, and her daddy is a doctor. Her picture's in my locker, and her body's in the lagoon. Underneath the lily pads glow from the moon. Dark watery tomb, consumed a body, then pulled her below. I wrapped her in my liniment coat and slit her throat, then I let go. Not a splash I ever heard, and from that day forward I haven't spoken a word.
That day forward, I haven't spoken a word. From that day forward, I haven't spoken a word.
The Marsh Lagoon.
So many wanna dump their dead here.
Only the water.
Waters know what stories they bear.
The Marsh Lagoon.
So many wanna dump their dead here. Only the water. Waters know what stories they bear.
My name's not important. You never thought you'd see the day when you would see me. But now I caught you. I've been abused, confused, but uplifted. So I choose to keep this inside. But that shifted to a hate that'll keep me alive until your heart stops. Padlock your pine box and drop it in a black marsh. Black to hell and back is where my mind is spinning. Once upon a time, I had a friend I thought I really could confide in. Flashbacks and a touching, uncomfortable feeling. Can't sleep much at night, I'm crawling the ceiling. Got me feeling like I'm sick and depressed. Cause everybody that I told, well, they just laid it to rest. But now I'm 25, and I'm sick of all the talking. Now I'm stalking you, waiting by the door that you'll be walking through. No disguise, you can recognize my face. And all the shame and disgrace to be the reason I dismantle you. I handle you like a candle, break you in half, and then I laugh at you. Soak you in gas and make you flammable. I burn the body and I gather the ash, and then I sprinkle the lagoon every time I get the chance.
The Marsh Lagoon.
So many wanna dump their dead here. Only the water. Waters know what stories they bear.
The Marsh Lagoon.
Initially, I told everybody one day I'ma snap and leave a crime scene bloody. But they only think I'm playing, I'm just Dave from Donut Hut. They always like, what up, Dave Nut? When I show up, but that doesn't really bother me, I suppose. Yet there's a darkness inside of me which eagerly grows. When I was younger, I murdered off some neighborhood squirrels, and this abandoned garage was like my own private world. Now it's honey. I had a bad dream, again, I'm tripping. Demons eat me alive and burning within. I gotta feed it. I roll down another dark street. I'm trying to find something alive so I can smother out its heartbeat. I'm thinking a hooker. You think I'm bullshitting? I reach for my leathers, but I only found my wife's mittens in the glove box. Circled some blocks. I picked the chick up. I let her suck the dick up before I cut her neck up. She kicked for a minute, not putting much in it. Never thought I'd get this bad. I'm glad I did it. I admit it. Feel so much better. A neck wetter, a throat shredder. I got blood on my sweater, and I better not get ahead of myself. The first matter is disposal of the body. I found the perfect spot. I'll pass my Uncle Marty's at some hidden lagoon where it be dark all the time. I dumped her there and got on with mine.
So many wanna dump their dead here. Only the water. Waters know what stories they bear.
The Marsh Lagoon.
So many wanna dump their dead here. Only the water. Waters know what stories they bear.
Only the fish. Only the bugs.
And the water.
Probably, man, that's a hard one. I was going to say that Green Book is probably my favorite Twisted album from the Psychopathic Records era. But the Green Book is really duking it out with Heartbroken and Homicidal to me when it comes to my favorite Twisted album from when they were still on Psychopathic Records. Those two are duking it out in like a knockdown, drag out slugfest. Because I think I got Amazing Jekyll Brothers. And then from there, I got Freak Show. And then after Freak Show, I got Green Book. And then that locked me in. Like those three locked me in to the point where I'm still checking in on that world today, that underground rap action. If you liked that, if you liked the Green Book, who doesn't? Marsh Lagoon, so many want to dump their dead here. If you like that, feel free to check out Twisted.
Stone Chakra, bitches.